Action, 3, 2, 1, power up!
And with that, the robots are off and going. Blue Alliance immediately getting that switch. Red Alliance as well getting their switch down. Red Alliance also going for that scale. And they make it. And the human players are now off and running. Blue Alliance is immediately going to try to counter that power cube on the scale, but Red has an answer back already. Two robots from the Red Alliance working on that scale, along with two from the Blue. Blue Alliance and Red Alliance have robots working on the exchange zone. Fucking Robotics getting those power cubes in the exchange zone for Blue. The Gears doing it for Red. Red Alliance getting some power cubes on, but struggling a little bit. Red Alliance now focusing on the Blue Alliance's switch, getting that now balanced to the center. Red Alliance has now got their levitate all ready to go. Red Alliance still balancing out that Blue Alliance switch, but Blue Alliance has now got it back. Blue Alliance still trying to pass that scale back to their side. See if two more cubes will do it. And it's almost enough to even it out, but Red Alliance has an answer back. You see, both teams have robots still getting power cubes in the exchange zone. Human players are now feeding in the cubes for the robots, since there is no cubes left on the field. That's the 30-minute mark, and it's almost time to face the boss. Got two robots from each alliance starting their climb. Blue Alliance has one robot up. Red Alliance has one robot up as well.